What was that?
The weapons! They all went to stab into the door! I guess that means they were the keys that open it. But what could a barrier this strong be trying to keep out or in?
Guys, let's check it out, okay? Okay?
Chapter 20. The Crimson Prophecy's End.
It's the beautiful!
Something about it makes me
feel safe.
Yeah. You think Mom could be here?
Maybe. Let's find her. Is that... Mom?
You are here.
Are you the king? For the Bahamutian Federation?
Federation? How very quaint. Is that the tale Siguarides has been spreading? So be it. Then you have found me out, boy. I am king of the Bahamutian Federation, Brandalis.
He's the one. The villain behind it all.
In the cage there. Is that Luce Farna? What did you do to our mom?
Is that why you have come?
What?
Tell me why you have traveled all this way.
You have our mom, right? Give her back!
Yeah. Start by setting her free.
Yeah!
Naive fools.
Huh?
Still? I will play my part.
Huh? This place, the sky, why do they feel so hauntingly familiar?
Rain! You have to snap the out of it and stay focused!
Yeah, she's right. Since when are you the one to space out at a critical moment? Good.
deal with these bruisers. But you owe me, you losers.
Wasn't so bad. You mean we won?
Honk, yeah! And here I thought that was gonna be hard.
That was amazing! Think of all the people across the Grimoire that you just saved from their plot.
Bet those nutcases who sided with the Federation are gonna sweat. Oh, right! Rain, come on! We gotta bust Mom out!
Oh, right. But how do we open it?
With the Ultima Gate, the power of the crystals becomes yours to control. Opening a mere cage would be no challenge at all.
Abigail.
I think I'm starting to remember. The portal, it started to shine. And then the cage appeared.
Then that means this isn't your the first time seeing!
Yeah. It's hazy, but I've seen this gate before.
Then you know what to do. Use it.
Wait! Who are you?
Lady Lu so many headaches.
What? But I didn't do anything bad at all. You shouldn't go saying stuff like that about me, okay, Owen?
Hey, what'd I tell you? We're like sisters. Since you and I are close, why don't you call me Win?
Okay, I will, Win.
That's our sister.
What? Did you just say our sister?
I didn't know you had an older sister.
Let's reminisce later. Save Lady Luce.
So then, that really is our mom in the cage?
Well, okay then. Let's hurry up and activate that Ultima Gate thingamajig and bust the cage open.
The prophecy has ended in crimson.
Mom! What? How can this... What?!
How could you do this? Twice? What do you mean? You... opened it again!
The Crimson Prophecy has been fulfilled!
A ridiculous piece of theater, but well done. I commend you all. You may dispense with the illusion now, Ewayne.
Guardus' laborious narrative might never end.
I share that sentiment. Should we do this again, you will keep your prophecy more concise.
But you cannot accuse me of excess. Every step was necessary to the plan.
Tell me, what of the Soul Crystal? How much of the populace have we harvested?
If I had to offer up a guess, then just about 4 souls in every 10.
Is that all after a whole century?
I have been selected and discreet. With champions awakening again, we're lucky to have pulled off such a feat.
Sometime.
Were we acquainted in those ages past?
If so, she would have served our enemy.
Then you know what comes next. We shall finally bring the Cogna into this world.
Huh? Tama?
What in the holy mother of hogs?
I'm here. Sorry I'm late.
Tidus!
What?
The champions have rallied here to try and intervene before things go awry.
Too late. The Cogna have passed through the portal. The fateful arrow has been loosed. Rejoice, for the end of an A-world? No! The beginning of something greater is now upon us.
Doing this? Dude!
Jump already!
Couldn't have timed that better.
I hate gravity.
It's a good thing I actually caught you.
Whoa, the Lassen glasses.
Hey, we meet again. Wait, what did you call me? Captain Ferris called you that once. I think he's just mimicking her.
Yep.
Who asked that pirate? Anyway, we never did get to thank you. You were so helpful when we...
want to sound ungrateful. Your fast craft did get us to the low seas, but... Now, whenever I hear rushing water, I remember what it was like almost dying, and... Yeah, you really scarred me for life.
Oh yeah? Well, why don't you tell me about it inside?
Check it out! Does the whole building float? This place is chocobacious!
Amazed me the first time I saw it, too.
This is it. Home base for the League of S.
Alam Garden.